welcome to a short video today of vinyasa yoga. We're just going to be running through some simple flowing movements to just move energy around our body, maybe open up some tension, some stress held within our nervous system. Let's come to the mat, find your sit bones. Just give yourself a moment to settle and draw your attention inward. If you feel safe, you might want to close your eyes. Just allow any tension in your body just to melt down into the mat. Different. Every day we feel different. So in practice today, just start exactly where you are. Whatever busyness is in your mind, just take the time to allow it to settle. Down by our side, inhaling to lift up, drawing new energy into the body, exhaling down. Inhale to lift up, exhale, bringing that new energy into the body. Inhale to grow tall. Exhale, sigh. Let's take one hand to our heart center, one hand to our belly. As you take your next breath in, feel your lower hand pressing away from the belly. As you breathe in, belly expands. Find the breath spilling out, ribs opening, belly becoming wider. Always before we practice, it's important to find space. Space, we allow ourselves room to learn, room to grow, room to explore our potential. You might want to follow the mantra of the Buddhist monk Thich Nhat Hanh. Say silently to yourself, breathing in, I calm my body. Breathing out, I smile. Breathing in, I calm my body. Breathing out, I smile. Place our fingers, inhaling to lift up, elbows come out. Exhale, push forward, drop your chin to your chest. Inhale to draw in energy. Exhale, sigh. Inhale. together. Take the hands above the head, lifting up. Exhale. Hands come down by the side. Shake it out. Just bring a little twist into our spine. Inhaling, left arm comes up. Exhaling, draw it around to the outside of the right knee. Right hand comes behind the back. Inhale to grow tall. Exhale, maybe twist a little further. Inhaling back to the center, right arm comes up. Exhale, right hand comes across the left leg. Inhale to lift. Exhale, maybe twist a little deeper. Comes up, big inhale, exhale, right hand behind the back. Inhale to lift the right arm, draw it across the body, left hand creeps behind. Inhale to grow a little taller. Maybe you exhale and twist a little deeper. Coming back to the center, just creeping our hands forward onto the mat. Sit bones staying locked to the floor. Just creep as far forward as you can. As you inhale, belly expands into thighs, creating more space, more sense of open, more sense of learning. Slowly creep our hands back. Let's take our hands behind. Palms come to the mat. Just open up the chest, open the heart, pressing back through the hands. Let's crawl onto all fours, coming into a tabletop position. Tuck our toes at the back. We're just going to claw through our palms, just pressing and lifting, feeling the engagement of our fingers with the floor. Feel the connection, the stability of the earth. Maybe rock a little forward. Maybe bring your sit bones back to heels. Whatever movement feels good to you today. Just sense the stability of the ground, the connection with all other 8 billion people on this earth. If you press through your hands, lifting through your shoulder joints. If you want to challenge yourself, maybe lift the knees, pressing through the toes. Take a deep breath. Just hold your knees an inch or so above the ground. And then bring them down. Let's move through our wrist joints, turning the palms to face back towards the body. Just lean back. The yin meridians of our arms, our lung channel, our heart channel. And let's take the palms out, fingers pointing out, just rolling through. And let's bring our sit bones back to our heels, pressing up, taking the hands to the lumbar spine, inhaling to grow tall. Exhale, lean back. Inhale to lift up. Exhale, lean back. Just come back as far as is comfortable. Feel energy coming through your toes. evening meridian runs right down to the ball of our feet. This is one of the key entry points for new energy into our body. Kidney one is the bubbling spring. Movement into our shoulders, lifting up our right arm, exhaling to draw it back, inhaling to lift it up, exhaling, draw it back, inhale to rise it up, exhale, draw it back. Let's move to the left, inhaling, lift up, exhaling to come back, inhale to lift the arm, exhale, draw it back. Inhale to come up. Exhale, draw it behind. Maybe bring your hands back to your heels. Opening through the chest, opening through the heart. Make sure there's no tension in your neck, in your collarbone, in your jaw. And then we're gonna slowly come back up. Take the hands back to the mat, lift the tailbone, pressing through the toes, hip bone comes up. Just take a minute here to settle into the pose, into the shape. We're slowly going to walk up the mat, one foot in front of the other, slow as you can. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale to come up all the way. Exhale, hands to half center. Okay, let's inhale to rise up. Exhale, fold down. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step back the left leg. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, fold arms behind. Inhale. Exhale to bring your shoulder to your knee. Breathing in, moving with the breath. Hands down to the mat. Inhale, peel up the right arm. Exhale to bring it down. Inhale, peel it up. This time as we inhale, let's just hold it up there. Take a few breaths. Exhale to bring the hand down to the mat. We're going to walk our hands backwards, straightening the front leg. Just breathe into this stretch. And slowly walk the hands back forward. Inhale to step forward and halfway to lift. Exhale to fold. Inhale to come up all the way. Exhale, hands down by the side. Just inhale to come up again. Inhale, halfway, exhale, step back the right leg. Inhale, sweep the arms up. Exhale, bring them behind the body. Inhale, press through the front foot. Exhale.
breath here.
Towards each other, maybe lifting up the inner arch of your foot just a little. Inhale, grow tall. Exhale, hands to the mat. Just inhale to peel up the left arm. Exhale to bring it down. Through that a few more times. Resting through the foot. Make sure you don't bring any tension here into your neck. Slowly walking the hands back, straightening the front leg. Heel presses through the mat. Flex the foot. Take a breath. Walking the hands forward. Stepping up and halfway lift. Exhale, fold it down. Let it all. Let's bring our hands behind our back. Interlace the fingers, palms together. Shoulders come together. Take your next breath, feel your belly expand into your thighs. Maybe feel the air extending out into the ribcage. We don't make space, we have no time to build, no time for creativity, no time for new learning. To the mat. Slowly peel up our spine, one vertebrae at a time.
Coming up to Tadasana, the mountain pose. Open the palms out. Maybe lift up your big toes and place them back down. Feel your connection to the earth. Feeling grounded, stable. Body presses through the ground. Upper body might sway a little, move through the balance. Teaching ourselves to be stable and grounded, and rooted to the earth, connected to all. Also, our upper body is adaptable, able to yield, able to allow, be open. The qualities of the yin. Bring your hands to heart center. Thumbs to stone. Let's inhale to lift up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, hands to shins. Exhale, step back on the left leg. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, sweep the arms behind. Inhale, lift. Exhale, sweep the arms behind. Exhale, hands to mat. Inhale, peel up the right arm. Exhale, bring it down. Inhale, lift it up. Hands to mat. Dropping the back knee. Take the arms wide and over the head. And then on the exhale, we're going to twist to open the arms wide.
Inhaling a push up again. Exhaling, hands to the mat. Step the right foot back, lift the tailbone. Let's roll onto the hands, come down halfway. Inhale to rise. Exhale, press back up. Take a few breaths. Slowly walking the feet back in. Inhale to halfway lift. Exhale to fold. Inhale, hands reach up. Exhale, come down all the way. Inhale, hands to shins. This time we step back our right foot. Inhaling to lift up. Exhaling, sweep the arms behind. Inhaling. Exhaling down. Inhale to reach up. Exhale. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, hands to mat. Inhale, peel up the left arm. Exhale down. Inhale, draw up the arm. Exhale, back to the mat. Inhale, pressing through the feet, lift up. And then exhale, twist. Arms come wide. Take a breath. So windmill the hands down to the mat. Step foot back. Lift the tailbone. Take a few breaths in down dog. Press down through the heels. Lift the back of the thighs. You want to have a slight bend in your knees. And then when you're ready, drop your knees down to the mat. Untuck your toes, sweep your arms behind. Forehead comes to the mat. Slowly walk the hands forward. Reach in front of you, drop your shoulders down, forehead back to the mat. And when you're ready, let's press back up, lifting the tailbones, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Slow walking up. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, come up all the way. Exhale, hands to heart center. As the rain continues to fall on this glorious Melbourne winter's day, we'll just do one more flow in this practice. And this is an adapted kind of modified simple version of a Buddhakong flow, incorporating elements of Qigong. So take it slow and let's see how we go. So inhale to rise up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway. Take your hands to the mat. Step back your left leg. Knee comes to the mat. So we start with an archer form. Our right hand is our shooting hand, pulling back the bow. Our left hand is our sight. Draw open the chest. Inhale. then press through the feet, lift up, front arm comes over the body, right arm comes out, palms are up. We inhale to straighten the legs, palm over palm, and we exhale to take the front arm down alongside the front leg. Inhale, straighten the legs, palm over palm again. And we exhale to extend to warrior two. Inhale, lifting up. Exhale, windmill the hands down to the mat. Inhale, right arm peels up. Exhale, hand to mat. Inhale, step forward, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, come up all the way. Exhale, fold down. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, hand to mat, and our right leg goes back, knee comes to mat. This time, our left hand is our shooting hand. Inhaling to draw back the bow. Pressing through the toes, we lift up, take the arm over the body, palms extend, chest is open. Inhale, legs straighten, palm over palm. Exhale, front arm straight alongside the leg. Inhale, drawing energy up. Exhale, open out to warrior two. Inhale, take the arm overhead. Exhale, windmill the hands down. Inhale, raise up the left arm. And exhale. Stepping forward to halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, come up all the way. Exhale, hands to heart center. Let's try that one more time. Big inhale to prepare. Exhale, let it out. Inhale, raising the arms. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, hands to mat, left knee. Down to the floor. Right arm is our shooting arm. We inhale to lift up, drawing back the bow. Exhale, press through the floor. Arm comes over. Palms extend out. Inhale, straighten the legs. Cross the palms over. Exhale. Arm comes down. Inhale, lifting up. Exhale, open out to warrior two. Inhale, arm comes over the head. Exhale, windmill the arms down. Inhale, right arm peels up. And exhale, back down to the mat. Stepping forward to halfway lift. Breathing out to fold. Rising up, hands come up all the way. And exhale, back down. Inhale, hands to shins. Exhale, hands to mat. The right leg comes back. This time, our left hand is our shooting hand. We draw open the bow. Exhale, press through the feet. Draw the arm over. Arms extend out. Inhale, straighten the legs, lift up. Exhale, arm comes down. Inhale, rising up. Exhale, open into warrior two. Inhale, palm comes overhead. Exhale, windmill hands. Inhale, peel up the arm, easy twist. Exhale, hand to mat. Inhale, step forward, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, come up all the way. Exhale, hands to heart center. Moment now in your breath just to feel the aliveness in your body. Sense of chi flowing, energy moving. Chinese medicine tells us that all illness comes from imbalance, from stress and tension that we hold in our nervous system, that we hold in our body. Breathe here, just get a sense for where you are. Maybe what today's practice has brought you. Every day when we practice, we learn something about ourselves. Gratitude, focusing on what we have, moving away from a sense of grievance, a sense of I want or I need. Just focusing our mind on what is in our lives, honoring what we have. Bring a hand back to heart center, palm pressing into palm. First of all, thank yourself for the decision to practice today. Very much hope to be sharing the mat with you again soon. Namaste.